turns, Mike will show you how to get into it. Basically, you just turn around backwards, grab the yellow handles, step up, and pull yourself up into it. So it's not as difficult as it sounds, you see. We do have all the required safety equipment. We have a blister stick to break the blister in case of emergency. We have fire axe, we have fire extinguishers, all this stuff. It's all painted yellow. We prefer that if you